We're here in Mayfield today on behalf of the Kentucky District Church of the Nazarene and just surveying the sheer destruction. It's devastating. As we were walking up today here in what was the churchyard and what was the church, I noticed this pillow kind of standing up above the rubble. Love. And we know that that's what it's going to take in these coming days and weeks and months to rebuild this community. And we want this community to know. We want Pastor Steve and Sean and our pastors here at Mayfield Church of the Nazarene, and we want all the good folks of the church and this community to know that we are committed to helping you rebuild. We're committed to being the hands and feet of Jesus, and we're asking all of you that are able and willing to partner with us through our Kentucky District Compassionate Ministry Center, also known as Overflow Community Center, and we would ask you to partner with us in raising funds to help rebuild this community. If we could here, just scan the destruction that is all around us. Just devastating. People's lives are forever changed after this, and we're praying for them. We're praying for them every day, and we're going to do everything we can to help them rebuild.